Well, 6 years ago today, many of the most heroic actions came from firefighters who rushed to save lives while sacrificing their own. Today, they were remembered by the family they had never met. Action 7 News reporter Larry Behrens was there as Santa Fe remembered 9/11.
Solemn music, sacred thoughts, and red roses, all there to remember.
Once you're a firefighter, you're always a firefighter.
6 years ago today, 343 firefighters lost their lives while trying to save others.
And that's why we can relate so much to what happened there and why it's such a special day for us.
It doesn't matter if they volunteer or if they're full-time. Firefighters will tell you they share a bond that's closer than many know.
It might be hard for someone outside the firefighting community to understand, but they say even though they never met, never spoke with any of the firefighters that died in New York 6 years ago today, the firefighters here in Santa Fe know them nonetheless.
I feel these people are close to us because of the profession we're in. We give up our lives for complete strangers.
It's hard to explain. You have to be part of it. You have to live it to really understand it.
But looking at these faces today in Santa Fe, it's easy to understand why they'll never forget their comrades who they never knew. In Santa Fe, Larry Behrens, KOAT Action 7 News.
Also on hand at today's ceremony was Lieutenant Governor Diane Denish, who praised New Mexico first responders and pledged to continue to always support them.